हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू HYD होस्टिंग यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ टू सेट अप गूगल सर्च कंसोल स्टेप बाय स्टेप। इन लास्ट वीडियोस वी हैव सीन हाउ टू सेट अप गूगल एनालिटिक्स एंड रैंक मैथ प्लगइन। इफ यू मिस्ड दैट वीडियो, यू कैन वॉच आवर वीडियोस इन आवर प्लेलिस्ट। लेट्स बिगिन विथ गूगल सर्च कंसोल। Type here Google Search Console Start now For getting into this, you need to sign up with your Google account. Here you need two options. You can add a domain or URL prefix. I am going for URL prefix. hyddemo.tk. Continue. Here we need to verify our ownership. There are many methods to verify our ownership. HTML file, HTML tag. Okay. We are going with HTML tag because in last episode we have seen how to install a rank math plugin. So same plugin we are using, SEO plugin rank math. In rank math general settings, see, in general settings there is a webmaster tools, so we need to paste the code here. Okay, HTML code. After pasting the code, similarly you need to bring the code from Bing webmaster tools, Baidu, Alexa, Zendex, Pinterest. You can copy here. Okay, done it. Then we can go here, verify. So we are in the dashboard of Google Search Console. You can see your URL which you have added here after verification. Google Search Console is a great tool provided by Google to us to check our performance of our website. From here we can check our performance URL inspection. By clicking this, you can copy any of your URL and you can check here either they have indexed or not. For example, I will take one page, 7th page, copy like this. You need to paste here, you need to click like this. After writing any post, you need to do this URL inspection. This will help you in the indexing of your post or a page quickly. See, I am requesting indexing. Okay, I will do this later on. URLs here, this we can get from Rank Math. Swipe map settings. See, this is our sitemap URL. We have taken it from here. See, in the general settings of Rank Math, we came in the sitemap settings. From here we have copied our URL. Then what I need here is only the last part. So I copied the last part and pasted the last part. Submit. Sitemap submission. See, is already submitted. Next. Whenever we create a backlink, how many links are created, it will be showing in this section. Next, if there is any coverage issue, it will be showing in this issue box. Next. Okay, that's all for today. If you like this content, please like, share and subscribe to HYD Hosting YouTube channel. Thank you.